What is going on, everyone? We are back on Freekstyle, a little circuit mode that we're doing. As you can see, we're on stage 12 of 14, so we only got 3 levels left. Last video, we did stage 10 and 11. We went back to Burn It Up and Gnome Sweet Gnome. And if you guys have been following, you know we're doing the Freekstyle version of the circuit mode. So now we're going back through each track. We got to finish first and get a certain number of style points. I believe at Burn It Up it was 500k. At Gnome Sweet Gnome it went back down to 300k, and now we got Let It Ride. We'll see what it is. But if you guys watched, you know, early part we was just racing. That's the only part you have to worry about, was just winning. Our points wasn't up there, so us, you know, having to get points now, it's a little tough. But let's get into it. All right, we're here again. We're getting so close, man. It's us missing that big jump really hurt. I think we would have got it. We would have got the. All right. Oh my goodness, dude. See, on the second lap, I feel like we're not doing enough, man. Knock, knock. With a short circuit. All right, we might be okay this time. We're at 456. We got it this time. And we won by nine seconds. And we actually beat some of the CPU in style points, but we got it. Ain't gonna lie to y'all, I felt that quite a few times.
Hello, I'm Leeann. Wanna ride?
Guess we'll just do that. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I felt that a couple times. That would just get so close.
This is a good look for me. Lights, camera, action. So, what's it gonna be?
Just one more event and you'll be a Freestyle legend. Win and score big. Let's see what Rocket got in, let's see what Rocket Garden got for us. I'm a little nervous on this one. I feel like it's going to be a crazy amount of points.
A test of will for any rider, the Rocket Garden. There are so many challenges here, I can't even list them. Will you play it safe with easy tricks, or go for the glory with gravity-defying stunts?
Okay, so to advance to the next track, finishing first and achieve a total score of at least 350,000. I honestly thought it'd be a little higher than that. Alright, so we're here on Rocket Garden. We gotta finish first and achieve a total score of at least 350. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I done failed this twice. I done came close both times, but I done failed this already. Two times.
This is the last event. Hit your point skull and finish first and you'll be a legend.
Probably not gonna be able to get this off.
Okay, now, take him out.
No, actually, we should. Oh, never mind. Alright, so we're at 142,000 so far. Ooh, I possibly could have got way up there. We're starting to risk it a little bit, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Alright, we're at 295 now. So we should be good as long as we don't mess up. Ooh, and we got all the way up here. Alright, so we got the points. And the way this looked, you wouldn't think I failed this, honestly. But I did twice. Got it.
First place.
All right, so we got that one. Hey, golly, look at Mad Mike, 10 minutes? We almost beat him by 5 whole minutes. We beat everybody else by almost at least 2, which is kind of crazy. Hey, we got it done this time. On to the next one. Okay, you have completed the freestyle circuit. You are the ultimate freak. Now if you gained access to the sickest, sweetest freestyle venue around, the Burbs. And we unlocked Jessica, so we got the last racer that we needed. We did another combo in the trick book.
Hello, I'm Leeann. Want a ride?
We'll just do that.
We're gonna be a great team. Decisions, decisions.
Look at that, we got jump and landing kind of maxed out, you know, with the... Because the red part is the bike stats, and then blue is, of course, our stats that we don't put up. So, we got the Burbs. It's a freestyle. You are the best. Time for a little fun. Let's see what this is about.
Glad to see you could make it to the Burbs. You can rip it up through this town without worrying about the fuzz chasing you down. Pull out of a trick at just the right moment to earn a smooth landing bonus.
Time to give the crowd what they want. Me in first place.
Alright, so here we are. Last stage on the Burbs. Complete the circuit. Now we gotta see how big we can go on the Burbs. And we're at four, we got goal is 400k.
If you want to make it to the next round, you need to hit your trick
points. Oh my freaking goodness, dude. Like everything I just touched, we're just falling. Like what the heck?
Hope my insurance is paid up. Under control.
And we got the 400k. We got it. We got the 400K. All right.
I am Leeann.
So we are done. That last one wasn't really, you know, do anything. It was just a, you know, just an added thing on there. But we are done with Freekstyle, the little circuit mode. Got it done. We failed a couple times here and there. The races we did, you know, decently. Pretty much won every single one. Once we got to the Freekstyle part where we had to get first and get the trick points, it was tough. Because like I said in earlier parts, our points weren't going to be up there. But now we had to get them. But we got the job done. So I appreciate you guys for tuning in to this Freekstyle walkthrough. I do have another game coming. Also, if you guys have been keeping up with my channel, I do have a San Andreas walkthrough I am doing. So we'll finish that. We'll continue doing that. And I'll bring you guys another game as well. So I appreciate you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.